guys, I'm Kim. Thank you so much for stopping by my channel today. So I am gonna do a different kind of swipe and balloon kiss. It's one that I've seen done on a couple of different websites or YouTube channels, sorry. And I really like the way it looks, so I'm gonna give it a try today with a lot of purple and some green, and see if we can get a nice field of flowers. So I hope everyone's been having a great summer and everyone is trying to stay cool. I actually haven't been painting much because it is so hot in my garage that I just can't bear to be out there. But I'm back there today, so let's get to it. All right, guys. As you can see, I am painting over another canvas. I'm going to use dioxyzine purple. This is pearlized violet. This is brilliant purple. And then I'm gonna mix a couple colors. So I've got this pearl lavender, and I'm gonna mix it with some white to lighten it. And then, let's see. This is quinacridone rose, or quinacridone pink, I think that was. Some cerulean blue. This is light green, a pearl yellow, and this is jade, and then some bronze, and then just plain white. All right, so I also have my balloon here, and I've put some water in it to give it a little bit of weight. So I'm going to just put the colors down, just kind of scatter them. And then I'm gonna swipe with the white. And then I'm gonna let it sit for a little bit and come back in with my balloon to get some flowers. So some other paint got on this canvas, and then because it's also been painted on before, I'm just cleaning it with some alcohol. I had already cleaned it once with some baby wipes, but I bought some new baby wipes. And since they are plusher than the ones I got from the dollar store, they actually leave little bits of, I don't know what it's called, but little bits of the baby wipe onto whatever they touch. So not real crazy about them. All right, guys, just, I guess, sit back and watch what happens. Thank you. Okay, so I used the plastic wrap from the canvas to do my swipe, and then I let it sit about 20 minutes. And now I'm just going to use the balloon to try and make some flowers in here. You can see I also used my chopstick to kind of make some stems. And then I wipe off the balloon in between most of the time, not always. All right, guys, I'm going to bring you in for a close-up. This is how it looks wet. I like some of it. Not sure I like all of it. Right, guys, this painting is done. I don't think I like it, to be perfectly honest with you. So here it is. Just gonna get it all in here. I like parts of it. I like some of it. So I don't like this line of white that I ended up having. I love the purple up here. I don't like the little bits of white that I pulled up from the bottom. I love the copper that came through. I thought that looked really cool. It gives it kind of a rustic, maybe, rainy look. But on the whole, I'm just not digging it. So I think this one's gonna end up being a pour over for the third time. We'll see. I'm gonna let it sit and cure in the closet for a while and then make a decision. So you may see it back on the table with paint getting put back over it. Anyways, once again, thank you guys for being here. I've had some new subscribers this week, so welcome to you guys. I hope you'll come back. If you like the video, click the like, the subscribe, and leave me a comment. Thanks, guys. See you next time.